good morning, everybody. Good night, everybody. Whatever is going on, it's your boy. Hand rub for effect. Von the Playboy. We back it again with another one. So, let me introduce you to what we got going on here. Alrighty, so we're back at the game, and right now I'm playing with the infamous, how can I show you this, Brialla the Swift. We got an Ascendant going on with the splitting speed of the ammunition build, run a little haste, run a little grace with the iron reflexes, and you gotta add it as a protector, but mostly, what we're doing is got some frenzy charge to onslaught. This build is just a mess. It's just got a lot going on. It's too hard to understand it from here, but this is what you need to see for the most part. You got the path of the ranger and the gladiator. So I went the gladiator for the block chance because I got the paradoxica and the savior. The savior creates mirages. Reflection mirages that cast my skill, and paradoxica with the double hit, so of course double damage. So pretty much whenever I block, the hits ignore enemy monster physical damage reduction, so plus I got the 25% physical damage reduction, and raider is just strictly fast as fuck boy. That's it. That's the only reason I went raider. But other than that, see, I got an intuitive leap to get 5 outside of here, and I went mostly dual wielding nodes, got the frenzy node, iron reflexes, got the R node, and I'm out here trying to get some more life and some more ailment damage, and all the impale trees as well. Crimson Dance just seemed to add some damage, and I went tinctures, but charms are looking better. We're gonna look into those more later. So let's just get right into it.
Can I not have but a moment? I have nothing more to give.
Yeah.
Damn, bro, no essence? That is crazy. Can we walk
Can
around
I not
like
have but a moment's respite?
Come on, bro. That's one map down, boys. The spoils of war. It's about like I get like 300 to 500 essence every harvest run. So it's like I'm making decent money per se if I were to sell it, but you know you gotta stack it to about 5,000 so you can sell it for something that's worth it. And these abyss jewels, I have no idea how to sell them, so literally I'm just stacking them in a stash tab for like please buy please. Yeah,
hail God.
Let me know if there's a better way to do this. See, there we go. Well, that's actually pretty solid. Looks like the one I just put in there, I swear.
Not have but a moment's respite. but a moment's respite.
So, I totally undersold that one, but sometimes I just don't give a fuck. Well, I say I oversold it is because, it was more than what I charged for it because it had the minions deal 20% more damage if they've attacked recently, so that's pretty strong. If you got some good minions, you can pretty much keep that up forever. Did he just come back to life?
Ha!
saw that with that chaos explosion. That kills me 9 out of 10 times. I'm just lucky enough this time I was moving. One second. All right, I'm back. I swear, I'm so lost. It's like, do you know the way? No.
Can I not help the moment to respond? I have nothing more to give.
Thank you.
I'd have to say the best part about this build. There are three great parts about this build. The first is the speed. I'm just gonna run around killing everything. The second is the ammunition part. Being able to reload is pretty fun. And the reload, being the call of steel, I can just pull my bullets back. And that triggers the impale effect, so that's really cool. And the third is, of course, is a first-person shooter right now. Gotta love it.
But a moment's respite. Vivid energy about you. You are ready. Gia Rich. Tools against evil.
What you guys think? The bar skin or the detect evil? But problem is, I do not have enough reservation to even manage this. I noticed I lack hella mana reservation efficiency. It's only 43%. It should be like the 30-something percent. This seems better for me, though. But, We'll go with the detect evil. Mostly for the blocked or suppressed. Your hits against marked enemies. The empty tincture, I don't want to lose damage, so... No thanks.
Can I not have but a moment's respite? But a moment's respite?
Cult Slayer.
Nearby. So, Ina will go feed the ones we
not have but a moment's respite.
Okay, check this out. About to do a test for the animals. These are the two that cost a lot. These two don't. And the price that I saw was very enticing. Damn, it's 400. Fuck it. Well. I don't think this is profit. little equity redistribution, you know? That looked like a nice haul, but
this way, exile.
Kind of ridiculous. Can you believe that harvest monsters can be wisped too? Wisp empowered? They're already some kind of broken. Just glad I'm not getting any tier 3, tier 4s in here.
Thank you.
much baggage.
You want to talk about lucky? Bro, I froze. They froze me at that chest. I can't even tell you how I'm still alive. I definitely popped every potion I had though.
Hail!
Can I not have but a moment's respite?
Nothing more to give.
not gonna lie, that was almost me dying right there. Lucky enough you didn't catch it though. Reaction time too crazy. Alright guys, I think that's a good place to end it here. About an hour, quick grinding. Don't know how much progress I made, but it was comfortable, it was fun. It was what it was. Yeah, thanks for checking in, checking out the stream. I'll probably be playing tomorrow. But that new power just dropped, so we about to check that out. Yeah. But yeah, I had fun. Everybody, thanks for joining in, you know, checking out the stream, little Harvest, what else we do? A little bit of Abyss. I really don't have the life force to show for it, but you're just going to have to believe me when I say we did good work. Alright guys, everybody take it easy. This is Von the Playboy signing off. Peace, peace, peace.